danger.
Maybe I do? Pog? Okay. Tumult. I see. Let's fucking go! Oh, baby! Oh! That was good. Wait, what the? Oh, the pink spike flew out. Still using the fucking bubble one like a dumbass. Still work. Hello, Teddy. What's up?
Is this what giving up feels like? I don't know. I don't know. Tell me, have I lost my mind? Nowhere to go. So far from home. Is this what giving up feels like? I don't know. I don't know. Tell me, have I lost my mind? So I break these walls and hold my mind.
GG's Koopla. Should I say, maybe it's a purple cannon. No, it isn't, but it's a fucking heavy sword sap! Oh my god. Let's go. When you just don't take the fucking gold weapon out of Yang, you know. Hello. No way, Lamar. He's just gonna be a pain in the ass to kill him. It's not worth it. Finally. Okay, oh, not the pink spike. Go away, pink spike.
Throw it up like a volcano.
I parried. That's bullshit. Feria, it is. Gold armor. The jump parry. We can take a reset. If I can fucking repair my shit. I parried this.
I'm trying to change my life, but so much easier to say than do. Please help me. Please go easy. Finally!
There we go. Jesus Christ, man.
Whoa.
GG's. Old as fuck. Yo, Nielsen, welcome to the stream, buddy.
Yeah, thank you, everybody.
Lila, what's up? Pure Games, what's up? Hero Keys, what's up? Welcome. That was a good fight, it was. Yeah, I played against Pandaman, Mike, Spider, Chu Zeng while I was in China. I went to China and for Jacob and I ended up getting the opportunity to do Tarka Greatsword Zero Bands with Pandaman, Mike, Spider, and Chu Zeng. Plus 61? Jesus. Fucking hell. That's a lot of fucking points. There we go.